Ethel, I'm crazy about you.
Oh, I'm crazy about you too, Jimmy.
That makes everything copacetic.
What's that?
I'll let you know as soon as I find out. Shh! Ethel, if you're catching a cold, let me sneeze for you.
Boy, you've got the equipment.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
I mean that if I catch a little cold,
I'll sneeze for you.
On a frosty winter day,
I'll freeze for you.
If you're restless, I will sail the seas for you to prove that we're in love. If an onion burns my eye,
I'll weep for you. And if I'm spying on a friend,
I'll peep for you. If you want to jump for joy, I'll leap for you
to prove that we're in love.
And if you're nervous, I will bite my lip.
I'll be your standing where you stand.
And you won't have to move a fingertip.
Automatically, your wish is my command.
If there's water in the boat,
I'll bail for you.
If we build a house,
I'll hit the nails for you.
If I break the law,
I'll go to jail for you.
To prove that we're in love. If I like to have breakfast in bed,
I'll cook for you.
And if I'm not in a mood for romance,
I'll dance for you.
And if I want to stay home to hear Bing,
I'll sing for you.
Oh, not that,
Jimmy. If I want to go out to the track,
I'll bet on you on the
and
nose.
And if I'm broke by the time I get back,
I'll cry for you.
So if I want to go out with the boys,
I'll give you a hit in the head. To prove that I love you, I'd love to be beside you everywhere, to grant your wishes on the spot.
And if I spoiled you, do you think I'd care? I most certainly would not.
At a phony wrestling match,
I'll boo for you.
If I tumble down the stairs,
I'll sue for you.
I have hardly told you all I do for you
to prove that we're in love.
Jimmy, do you really mean all these things?
Indubitably, Ethel, indubitably.
Well, come here, lover boy.
Here I am, Ethel. Achoo!
Jimmy, you must have caught my cold.
Yes, Ethel, I caught your cold, and that means the best of lovers must part. Goodbye.
See you around, Jim.